and we'll send you a free DVD packed with information on licensing your product. You must call now to protect and license your big idea. Call Innovation Direct now.
Reality show ever. Real Husbands of Hollywood, Tuesdays at 10 on BET. Nobody's got you like we got you.
We're going to give God a crazy praise.
Start your Sundays with Bobby Jones Gospel.
We got church.
Celebrate with your favorite celebrities. Israel Hart, James Fortune and Five, Vashon Mitchell, Cheryl Lee Ralph, Michelle Williams, and more. Catch Bobby Jones Gospel. All new episodes Sunday morning at 9.
Nobody's got you like we got you.
Coming up on today's telecast.
$582.43. I got every penny that he said I was going
to
get.
Every time I go to court, they throw it out. They deny it. So therefore, they haven't been able to take my homes.
I got canceled that debt.
$16,000 worth of debt canceled.
The UPS sent me in the mail a check for $15,000.
Look at that. There it goes. There's a man that was delivered.
God has used Reverend Peter Popoff throughout his entire life and ministry to bring miraculous deliverance to hundreds of thousands of people around the world. Stay tuned as Reverend Popoff ministers, prays, and reveals the power of a living God able to change your life and bring you into great joy, peace, health, and supernatural abundance. Get ready for God to touch you with his miracle-working power.
God is touching hurting people around the world. And now he wants to touch you with his miracle-working power. I'm Reverend Peter Popoff. I've traveled around the world and seen people cured of the most incurable diseases. I've seen people delivered from hopeless circumstances and situations. I've seen massive divine transfers in the lives of men and women. You're going to witness it. You're going to witness God's power, his saving power, his healing power, his delivering power, his supernatural debt canceling power. We're going to go right into a meeting. Service already in progress.
As we take you into the service from Baltimore, Maryland, release your faith and believe God for a miracle in your life.
There's a lot of Holy Ghost fire in this place.
Oh, praise God.
Praise God. You've been having chronic pain for a long time. And no matter what you do, it just doesn't seem to get any better. Is that right?
That's right.
You want God to just do a complete work for you tonight?
Yes.
How many of you believe God's going to give her a divine chiropractic treatment? Hallelujah. Ooh. There, it's right there. God's going to move it into place.
It's gone.
Just run up there. Take about 12 steps. Look at that. It's gone. How many of you know it went back to the pits of hell where it belongs? Woo! That's going to recreate that spinal column. How many of you believe that God can do it? Woo! Hallelujah. Just turn around a minute. It's fine. In Jesus. Woo!
It's hot in my neck and it's gone.
It's gone! You're going to have health and strength and feel better! Hallelujah, than you've ever felt before! Yeah, I don't shake people with spinal stenosis unless the Lord tells me to do it. Amen? Ooh, hallelujah! Yeah. Look at that. There we go. There's a man that was delivered! Hallelujah! A little bit and praise the Lord for that mic. Oh, he's gonna dance a little bit. That's all right.
You told me about debt cancellation because we were in contact since last year, and I felt led of the spirit to send for my credit report, and all those bills on my credit report were erased. And then you told me that I was going to get a windfall of money, and the UPS sent me in the mail a check for $15,000.
All credit, negative credit erased. $15,000 miracle windfall. How many of you know that's just like Jesus?
You told me I would receive exactly $27,000 in the mail, and a lot of other things that you told me were exactly what it was, and I got $27,000 in the mail.
You got just exactly the amount I told him. Now, some people say, oh, he just tells him anything. No, when I speak to you under the unction of the Holy Ghost, you saw it.
Exactly, exactly.
This sister here was watching TV one night, and you told her to pray with you on television, and she prayed, and she had her debts canceled supernaturally. It was your student loans?
Student loans. I opened the mail, and it told me my student loans had been paid off.
Supernatural.
Supernatural.
God relieved her of how much debt?
Over $30,000 debt on my home and canceled a $10,000 credit card.
Living paycheck to paycheck? Are your bills piling up? Then it's time for you to claim the gift of supernatural debt cancellation. Reverend Peter Popoff will show you how to open this awesome gift through the miracle spring water and anointed faith tools.
My credit card was $8,000 paid off, satisfied. To this day, I don't know how it happened. Who paid it? I don't know.
They charged her $70,000 for that surgery. When she went over there to see how she was going to pay, they told her she didn't owe anything.
Anoint your bills, anoint your checkbook, anoint your wallet, and release God's gift into your life.
And when you told me to anoint my checkbook, yesterday I received a letter for over $45,000 that my second mortgage was paid off.
Already, tens of thousands of people from all corners of the globe have had foreclosures stopped, credit card debt canceled, and bills paid in full.
All my bills is paid and I got money to spare.
I have a letter with me right now that says $0.
And he wrote back and said, okay, and wiped out the whole bill. I didn't have to pay the $2,300.
And in April, $96,000 was erased.
$750,000 worth of debt canceled. Amen. Supernatural debt cancellation.
Now, it's time for you to claim the gift of supernatural debt cancellation. Live a debt-free life once and for all. Call the number on your screen and request your free packet of miracle spring water and anointed faith tools.
Now, you've seen what God has done in the lives of people. These are people that have attended our crusades all over the world and have come up and testified. They're unrehearsed testimonies. We don't coach people to give testimonies. These are unrehearsed in their own words where they're not edited. We just let them share from their heart what God has done in their lives. And you know what's so amazing is that so many times people tell me, or they write to me and they say, Reverend Popoff, you told me exactly the amount of money I would get, and I got it. You told me what days God would bless me on, and he blessed me exactly on those days. And it astonishes me because I am not, I don't have the knowledge of these things, but through the gift of the Holy Spirit, God lets me speak under the unction of the Holy Spirit, and even I am astonished. And then I'm astonished by the miracles that God does in the lives of people. We've seen such amazing miracles, both spiritual, physical, and financial. Deliverance from all kinds of drugs, addiction, deliverance from sin, deliverance from sickness. Most of all, in the last few months, we've seen deliverances from the bondage of debt. People set free from debt. Supernatural divine transfers released into the lives of people that are absolutely astonishing. I'm amazed. Sometimes when people get up and begin to tell me about the things that God has done in their lives, I'm absolutely astonished. And I feel someone right now that is watching me. In fact, it's a woman. You're about to go into foreclosure on your home, and God is going to save that home from foreclosure by a miracle. You're going to be astonished to see how it happens. And you're going to think of this man of God when you finally see how God works and works this whole thing out. I see a man and a woman. You're both watching me right now. and you've tried to sell your house, and it looks like it's going to go into foreclosure, and you've almost given up on trying to sell it, well, let me tell you, God is going to send you a buyer, and they're going to surprise you with the amount that they will pay you. There's another woman here that I see right now watching me. You're sitting there, and you're in pain. In fact, you're in back of a walker. When you stand up, you have to stand on a walker because your sense of balance is impaired. Vertigo. I can see arthritis pain in your body. You're almost immobile. Now, God's power is going to flow to you. I can see God healing you, touching you, lifting you up, and you're going to stand up without the walker, and you'll be amazed at the steadiness that you feel. There's not going to be any more dizziness. I see someone else. You're having problems in your eyes, but mainly in your left eye. You had an infection, and the infection is going away, but now your sight is impaired. God is going to touch your eye and make you every whit whole. I can just feel that power flowing to you right now. And I see someone else. You're going to get a $32,000 divine transfer. $32,000. Write that down. $32,000. You're going to think of this man of God. It's going to happen in the next 21 days. In the next 21 days, God is going to move in your life in such a supernatural way, you will be astonished. Well, that's what we're seeing in our services all over the world. People miraculously delivered, supernaturally blessed, set free from all kinds of hindrances and bondages. Most of all, what makes me rejoice is when I see the tears of joy rolling down the cheeks of people, men and women who have been healed, delivered, and set free by the mighty power of God.
As we take you into the service from Charleston, South Carolina, release your faith and believe God for a miracle in your life.
You know, as I was praying about this upcoming year, the Lord began to speak to me. And I said, Lord, you have a word for me for 2013. And the Lord just let one word explode in my spirit. And that word is big. Amen. Big. Big miracles. Big blessings. Big breakthroughs. Amen. Woo! Just get ready for it.
You saw me in the spring water and I drunk it, and we've been corresponding. My children are being delivered off the streets. You told me I had some back pay money. He gave me the exact amount I was going to get, and I got it all the way to the very pit. It was $10,000. $582.43. I got every penny that he said I was gonna get, and I'm riding in my new car.
And she's driving in her new car.
And then you told her that she was going to get money, an inheritance.
That I didn't believe.
And she didn't believe
it. I didn't believe it, but the money came. The people had been looking for me and my sisters for about 20 years to give us the money.
And 2 weeks ago, she got the money. And now she doesn't have bad credit anymore.
No.
Reverend Popoff, you are the only person that encouraged me spiritually, so I love when your mail comes. I'm a contractor, so my house, I had two mortgages on it. The second mortgage, for some reason, it was $105,000. I don't get any bills. So I had an attorney look into it for me, and he said there's no record. The company has no record of that debt,
$105,000. $105,000. The records mysteriously vanished.
And I saw you late one night, and I called you and your wife and had y'all to pray for me. I was in stress about my home, and you read me back, told me what to do, and I followed instruction, and I stayed in my scriptures and believed to God. And then one day I was at the malls and I got a letter, and it was on a Saturday from the bank, Chase Bank. They told me, she said, are you sitting down? Are you ready for this? And I said, what it is? She told me, she said, you have $230,000 forgiven.
How much did they forgive again?
$240,000.
$140,000 debt cancellation.
You told me that I was going to be debt free. They've been trying to take away my houses. Every time you gave me prayers to pray. Every time I go to court, they throw it out. They deny it. So therefore, they haven't been able to take my homes. And I thank you so much in the name of Jesus, Reverend Peter. And thank you so much.
Thank you. Can I just have a hug? Thank you so much.
And I was going through a lot of problems financially. So you had sent me some miracle spring water. Then you sent me a pencil for debt erasing. I used the pencil. I used the miracle water. I had a debt that had been bothering me for about 6 years. It was a $10,000 debt. 2 weeks after I came to see you, I got a letter saying the debt had been paid in full. I didn't believe it. I got on the telephone and I called. I said, "Are you sure you didn't make a mistake?" She said, "No, ma'am." She said, "Your debt is paid in full." I started shouting on the phone, "Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Debt paid in full."
Are you living paycheck to paycheck? Are your bills piling up? Then it's time for you to claim the gift of supernatural debt cancellation. Reverend Peter Popoff will show you how to open this awesome gift through the miracle spring water and anointed faith tools.
My credit card was $8,000 paid off, satisfied. To this day, I don't know how it happened. Who paid it? I don't know.
They charged her $70,000 for that surgery. When she went over there to see how she was going to pay, they told her she didn't owe anything.
Anoint your bills, anoint your checkbook, anoint your wallet, and release God's gift into your life.
And when you told me to anoint my checkbook, yesterday I received a letter for over $45,000 that my second mortgage was paid off.
Already, tens of thousands of people from all corners of the globe have had foreclosures stopped, credit card debt canceled, and bills paid in full.
All my bills is paid and I got money to spare. I have a letter with me right now that says zero balance.
And he wrote back and said, "Okay," and wiped out the whole bill. I didn't have to pay the $2,300.
And in April, $96,000 was erased.
$750,000 worth of debt canceled. Amen. Supernatural debt cancellation.
Now, it's time for you to claim the gift of supernatural debt cancellation. Live a debt-free life once and for all. Call the number on your screen and request your free packet of miracle spring water and anointed faith tools.
There's another woman right now. You have terrible pain in your feet. I don't know if it's because of a growth, but I see you walking with great pain, and it takes tremendous effort on your behalf to walk. God is going to touch your feet right now. I can just sense the healing power flowing to you. You have a son also that troubles you, and you're worried about him because he's hanging out with the wrong people. I believe he's on drugs. God is going to set him free, and you're going to hear good news from him. And it's going to give you great, great joy in your heart. There's going to be a real sense of relief when you get the good news, and it's coming soon. Someone else, you're getting good news about a raise in pay on your job. I've been telling people that they're going to get $200 or $300 increase, but I just see for you, it's going to be over $350 every pay period for you from now on. $350, write that down. It's going to happen. You're going to hear this in the good news in the next 30 days. You'll be astonished. The first part of the month is going to be a period of supernatural windfall for you. Oh, I just feel that so strongly. God is moving in the financial area of your life. And there's a man who has just been diagnosed with prostate cancer. The doctor wants to do surgery. You're afraid. God is going to supernaturally touch you and heal you. Next time you go to the doctor, you're going to get a good report. Well, this is the way God is working. It's astonishing. Now, I'm going to pray in just a moment. The healing power, the anointing is going to flow out over the airwaves to you. Get ready.
If you haven't called for your free packet of miracle spring water or with your urgent prayer needs, call now. Stay tuned. In just a few moments, Peter will be praying the prayer of faith for you. Now, let's go back into the crusade from New York City.
What do you think of this?
Oh, it's wonderful.
It's wonderful. Don't you want God to bring you up off that cave? Yes, you do. In the name of Jesus, just stand up on your feet. You can do it now. It's not can I throw it up on the stage? Yeah, she said, go ahead and do it. Tell it. Look at that. Man, she's going to take off. You know who touched you?
Yes, Lord.
It was Jesus. Let me lay hands on you too while this anointing is flowing. God's going to give you an overhaul job in your lungs. Amen. You're going to shout. You're going to run. Hey, oh, there she goes. Oh, there's a woman who could hardly breathe. Hallelujah. She got shocked.
He told me that God was going to change my life. He was going to change a lot of things that was going on in my life. And I'm standing here today, and I'm thanking and I'm praising God because he's giving me debt cancellation, college bills paid. I went to the bank on yesterday to get the check. Only had $4,000 in the bank. I withdrew that check, and I'm thanking and praising God with a balance of $3,059, and I don't know where it came from.
Divine transfer.
Two debt cancellations.
How much?
Since I corresponded with you, I was watching TV that night. I was so, you know, back in debt and had all these letters for all this money. And so I jumped. I said, I'm going to call Peter Popoff. And I jumped on the phone and I called you and you sent me some spring water. And I got the spring water. I did exactly what you told me to do on the letter. I rubbed my body, put it on my doors to keep all. And next thing I know, the first debt, they sent me a letter say the debt was canceled, $3,000 debt canceled. Second, just past week here, since I got this letter, I got the other one is canceled for
$7,000. $7,000 worth of debt canceled.
And I had $77,000 worth of debt wiped away.
I had RAS debt over $16,000. I wrote to you. And you told me what to do. I followed your instructions, and God canceled that debt.
$16,000 worth of debt canceled.
I had a debt of a house that I know in 205 was on there. But I just kept believing in what Peter Popoff told me. He said, trust in him and be obedient. And I looked on it. It was nowhere to be found. Not only that, got a letter in the mail. I had a $1,300 wet gas bill. It was gone. I have a letter with me right now that says zero balance.
She couldn't pay her mortgages, and she wrote you, and you told her, watch out for debt cancellation. And how much debt did they cancel?
Yeah. I got a letter after they modified the loan. In January 11th of 2011, they wrote a letter to me canceling $266,000 of the principal, and they also canceled $83,000 of the interest. So it was about
$350,000. $350,000? Oh, I know that your faith has been challenged. You can't help but get inspired when you hear what and see what God is doing in the lives of people. It's after over 40 years in the ministry, when I see what God is doing, when I see the healings and the deliverances and the families that are reunited and the people that are blessed, it still makes me rejoice. I have to get excited about what God is doing. It's powerful. It's supernatural. And the good news is that God is no respecter of persons. He's going to touch you. He's going to touch you. Now, I'm going to pray. I'm going to pray right now. And I feel there are many who have paid in their body, paid in your body. I want you to touch my hands on the television screen. Come a little bit closer. I'm going to pray. And I'm going to send this anointed word to you. There's no distance in prayer. I'm going to send this powerful healing virtue. Transfer. I believe it's going to be transferred into your life. Here it comes. Now touch my hands. Come a little closer and agree with me. Father in heaven, you see everyone who's watching who has pain. That man with prostate cancer, the woman with pain in her feet. My God, let your healing anointing and power flow out over the airwaves right now.
let goodness and mercy follow your people all the days of their lives. I ask in the mighty name of Jesus, Christ of Nazareth. Now, I invite you. Oh, I just feel that Holy Ghost vibrations moving up and down my spine, through my arms. They're flowing to you. I can just sense it right now. Bondage is being broken. Heaviness is rolling away. I can see the supernatural debt cancellation taking place right now. You're going to get good news from your creditors. Your debts have been obliterated, wiped out. And I see several people receiving substantial divine transfers. Money in your bank account. Money from unexpected sources. Ideas that God is going to give you that will produce instant cash. I know that. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. Now, I invite you to make contact with this power. Don't miss this miracle moment. Many others need some help. You need prayer. I want to stand in agreement with you. I want to pray with you. I want to minister to you through the mail. I will write you. I will tell you about the things that God lets me know about you. I'm going to tell you how to avoid Satan's pitfalls and the snares that he's laid out for you. I'm going to tell you about your miracle days when you can reach out and grab your miracle. You see, God has a miracle already on the way to you, but you've got to pick it up. I'm going to tell you where it is and how to pick it up. I'm going to tell you about the people in your life that you'll meet, who will bless you, and those that will detract and subtract from you. I'll minister to you, and I promise you I'll unite my faith with yours, and I will pray. Make contact with this power. Make contact with this power. I've seen people who have been hopeless, who've given up on ever seeing a miracle, instantly touched, instantly delivered. I don't want you to give up. Call me. Write to me today. And I will pray. I promise you that. Until I hear from you, go on with God. Move on with Jesus Christ. And be a true soldier of His. This is my prayer for each and every one of you. God grant it. Amen and amen.
Are you living paycheck to paycheck? Are your bills piling up? Then it's time for you to claim the gift of supernatural debt cancellation. Reverend Peter Popoff will show you how to open this awesome gift through the miracle spring water and anointed faith tools.
My credit card was $8,000 paid off, satisfied. To this day, I don't know how it happened. Who paid it? I don't know.
They charged her $70,000 for that surgery. When she went over there to see how she was going to pay, they told her she didn't owe anything.
Anoint your bills, anoint your checkbook, anoint your wallet, and release God's gift into your life.
And when you told me to anoint my checkbook, yesterday I received a letter for over $45,000 that my second mortgage was paid off.
Already, tens of thousands of people from all corners of the globe have had foreclosures stopped, credit card debt canceled, and bills paid in full.
All my bills is paid and I got money to spare. I have a letter with me right now that says zero balance.
And he wrote back and said, okay, and wiped out the whole bill. I didn't have to pay the $2,300.
And in April, $96,000 was erased.
$750,000 worth of debt canceled. Amen. Supernatural debt cancellation.
Now, it's time for you to claim the gift of supernatural debt cancellation. Live a debt-free life once and for all. Call the number on your screen and request your free packet of miracle spring water and anointed faith tools.
And you received a check totally unexpected for how much?
$10,000.
Is that something to get excited?
How much was it?
$10,000.
New OraQuick, the first in-home oral HIV test. It's the same test healthcare professionals use. Test in the privacy of your home and get results in 20 minutes. New OraQuick, knowing is the best thing. Visit OraQuick.com for warnings and precautions.
Can't get to sleep? Can't stay asleep? Clinically proven Unisom helps you fall asleep faster and stay asleep so you wake rested. Unisom, fall asleep faster, sleep longer. And to melt away your restless nights, try fast-dissolving Unisom Quick Melts.
Percent of K-12 teachers assign homework that requires the use of internet. Without it, you are a thing of the past. Call us or visit our website to learn how to connect safely.
The fakest reality show ever. Real Husbands of Hollywood, Tuesdays at 10 on BET. Nobody's got you like we got you.
We're gonna give God a crazy praise.
Start your Sundays with Bobby Jones Gospel.
We got church.
Celebrate with your favorite celebrities. Israel Hart, James Fortune and Five, Vashawn Mitchell, Cheryl Lee Ralph, Michelle Williams, and more. Catch Bobby Jones Gospel. All new episodes Sunday morning at 9.
Nobody's got you like we got you.
You are 8 minutes from a miracle. You heard me right. You are 8 minutes from a miracle. The next 8 minutes will be critical. I'm going to talk about how to get your double turnaround miracle. Stay tuned. I'm Dr. Todd Koontz, and I'm so stirred in my spirit. Listen very carefully, because within the next 8 minutes, I believe that you're going to begin a journey to total abundance, to total recovery, and that all losses that you've been going through, all losses that have been taken from your life, all losses that have happened in your life are going to stop. You heard me right. The next 8 minutes, I'm going to come into prayer and an agreement with your life. This is not for everyone, but I felt so stirred when I stepped into the studio that there would be an 8 minute miracle for seven who would be watching this program. There are seven listening to me right now that you can't wait any longer for your miracle. You need God to do something for you right now. If you don't have a miracle, only bad things will happen. And I'm stirred in my spirit to pray for your life. And if you're one of the seven, listen for the next 8 minutes, because I want to talk with you about expecting a double turnaround miracle, double for your trouble. It's found in Job 42 and verse 10. The Bible says that when Job prayed for his friends, that God gave him double for his trouble, double for his trouble. God restored what had been taken from him. God gave back what he had lost. Satan is the thief. He comes to steal, to kill, and destroy. But God said that he came to give you life and life more abundantly. The Bible says in Joel 2:25 that God would restore to you what the years of the locust and the cankerworm and the caterpillar and the pommel worm has taken from you. There's going to be restoration. There's going to be restoration in your life. The next few moments, I want to talk with you about your faith, because God spoke to me that so many are allowing fear to dominate their lives. And I'm not minimizing the fact that we're not going through very challenging times. I'm not minimizing the fact that you may be in a crisis. Maybe you've lost your job. Maybe your business is teetering on the verge of bankruptcy. Maybe you're on the brink of bankruptcy yourself in your finances. It could be that you've got someone away from the cross of Christ and they seem to get worse the more you pray. Maybe your marriage is struggling and you're needing God to intervene and restore that mate back into your life. I don't know where you need the miracle, but there are seven listening to me right now. You're going to have a miracle. I don't know how God's going to do it. I don't know the method in which He chooses to do it.